I think it's time we blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Hi everyone. Hi, so we are January 27th, 2011, and right now I am in my new environment. You can see behind me, yes, a new room. This time around we are in Paris, yes, France, Europe. I finally touched the European soil, I'm really happy about this. So you're gonna say, what happened, Dee? What happened? Basically, we were, if you remember, watching all the adventures with W, and unfortunately, I have some problems with my external hard drive right now, and I'm not able to extract all the information that there is in there and all the data. But as soon as I fix that problem, you're going to be able to see the three last episodes of Japan, my goodbye to Japan, when I gave away my bike, because I gave Sierra away. Basically, there are three episodes missing with the Japanese adventures. So what we're gonna do now is that we're gonna jump over, and now you're gonna be able to see my adventures in France. Yes, so it's been already, it's been already 2 weeks now, almost exactly 2 weeks that I've been here, 13 days, and it's quite an experience. For the ones that are asking me, I'm here for school. I already started this program in Toronto, doing a program in corporate communications. Love it. And doing internship as well. So this will keep me busy. I will try to do as many videos as I can, keep it update, but it's gonna be hard since I'm gonna be busy. Am I gonna travel? As much as I can, I'm gonna try. It's not gonna be like in Japan, but I'm gonna try my best. We're gonna try to discover Paris. We're gonna try to discover what is around. Maybe see a cousin down south. And that's what's going on. Again, I wanna apologize for disappearing for a couple of months. Things were really crazy back in Toronto, in Canada. Like, I had no time to breathe. Like, all the people that were in my program to CCM, right? Really, really intensive program. All right, and apart from that, everything is good. I love Paris. It's an interesting place to be. And it feels like a bigger version of Montreal, sort of. Interesting place. Okay, enough talks. So right now you're seeing these adventures in Paris. Come on, let's see what's going on.
Hi people, so today we are January 14, 2011, and another adventure, another challenge. So it's 7:30 p.m. and I haven't talked to you guys for a semester because I was in school dying. And now I'm going to France. Yes, after Japan, France. I'm gonna finish my program, finish my studies out there, and see the Frenchies, what they're all about, see Europe side, and follow my adventures, new adventures in Europe. Alright guys, okay, let's see W, because W ain't coming this time. Let's see how she's doing. Hey W.
Hey, hey, hey.
Long time no see.
Long time no see.
What's new?
Nothing is new. We're all in school here. We're all busy. And unfortunately, I won't be able to go to France. Even if I want to. Another time though.
Ask her. Sure. Ask her.
Ma. Yes, so I want to wish you good luck.
Thank
and
you.
I hope that you're gonna like your experience there, and I want a box. Yes, make videos like Japan, and so we can have a follow-up of what's going on there.
Yeah.
Fair.
Mom? Any comments?
Bon. No, pas de commentaires.
Bah, y'a chanté.
Je préfère de le garder dans mon cœur.
Thanks, Mom.
Okay.
Andy. Mm-hmm. Hello.
I am just going to say, see you later.
Goodbye. See you later.
D'accord. See you.
Okay.
All right, guys. So, next thing, I don't know. Eiffel Tower. I don't know. Catch you later.
Donne-moi la main. Donne-moi la main. Donne-moi la main.
I told you, new adventures. So I made it to France. We are Saturday, January 15th, 2011. It is about 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. I had the time to take a shower, you know, fix myself up a little bit. And we have a new friend today. Yes, his name is Alain.
Hey, salut.
Allô, Alain.
Salut tout le monde.
Comment ça va?
Bah, ça va très bien. Je passe le bonjour à tous ceux qui vont voir la vidéo. Le premier jour de Dominique ici. J'espère qu'elle va apprécier ça.
Ben, c'est sûr.
Donc là, on va aller faire un petit tour pour rejoindre mes sœurs à leur salle de sport. Puis après ça, on va essayer d'organiser un petit programme.
C'est quoi le programme?
Voilà, puis on va voir, on va essayer de voir ça. Puis ce soir, une petite bouffe à la maison avec mes parents, une petite soupe laotienne.
Nice.
Et okay. Après, voilà.
Donc, on est dans quelle ville en ce moment?
Là, on est à Mitrimori pour l'instant, donc la ville de mon adolescence, puis là où il y a la maison de mes parents.
Ok, puis c'est à combien de temps de Paris?
C'est à peu près, quand tu prends le train, 30 minutes de Paris.
Ok.
Donc, c'est pas trop loin.
Cool. Alain, merci pour tout.
De rien.
Mais toi, tu fais partie de mes vidéos.
Ouais.
Pour les 6 prochains mois?
Pour les 6 prochains mois, il y en aura d'autres.
All right. So, peeps, that's what's going on tonight. So, tonight, I'm gonna have a Laotian dinner. Laos, yep. Cool. Never had that, so trying something new. How do I feel? Good. Not overly excited. I just feel actually like not at home, but very, very comfortable. So, anyways, let's see what happens later, guys. Catch you later.
Allez. Ouais.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a au menu?
Au menu, on a du feu. Du feu, c'est un plat asiatique, vietnamien, laotien, thaïlandais. Puis c'est à base de pâtes avec, à base de nouilles avec des boulettes et un peu de viande, de bœuf en général. Puis après ça, on ajoute tout ce que vous voyez sur la table. On peut rajouter du soja, et puis après ça, du persil, de la coriandre, un peu de salade, un peu de laitue. À notre convenance, on peut manger ça aussi en accompagnement avec ce que vous voyez là, du piment. Avec une petite sauce à côté qu'on appelle le capi. Une sauce à base de crevettes. Et voilà, accompagnée d'une petite sauce qu'on appelle le silasa. Et puis maman qui a préparé le plat.
Merci maman. Merci. On a Simone. Allô Simone. Je suis contente de te rencontrer.
Moi aussi.
Here we
ça
go.
Fait plaisir.
Yeah. And on a anémone.
Elle attend personne pour manger. Elle est direct.
Bon appétit.
Merci. Bonjour people. All right. So today we are January 16th, Sunday, and I'm still with Alain's family. Woohoo! And we're gonna do groceries, but I'm with his sister and his mom. We're gonna see. This is mom. Hi, mom. She's driving. And then we got the sister. Hello.
Bonjour, Olivia.
Alors, on a Olivia et on a Simone.
Bonjour.
Oh, bonjour.
Today we're gonna do grocery shopping in France. Woohoo! So I can tell you already, like grocery shopping in France, I mean the pressure says it, it's all about the cheese. There's a lot of cheese around, lots of cheese.
Bonjour.